do. I think that you are stuck in this pre-relationship moment of infatuation. And you need to be reminded that a real relationship has many, many more stages. Relationships are best measured by farting. The stages of a relationship can be defined by farting. The first stage is the conspiracy of silence, where both parties pretend that they have no bodily waste. This illusion is quickly shattered by that first shy, did you just fart? Followed by that sheepish admission of truth. This heralds a period of deeper intimacy, which I like to call the fart honeymoon, where both parties find each other's gas just the cutest thing in the world. But no honeymoon can last forever. So we reach the critical fork in the fart. Either your fart loses its ability to amuse and embarrass, thereby signifying true love, or else it begins to annoy and disgust, thereby signifying all that is blocked and rancid and formerly beloved. Do you see what I'm getting at? Peter? Peter?